is air pollution. This is comes under environmental issues. So how will you define this air pollution? Pollution means, as you know, it is the undesirable change. Okay, it is in case of air, land, as well as the water by the pollutant, right? So that means air pollution is nothing but undesirable change in the air. Okay, due to the pollutant. So the air pollution, it occurs due to the industries, or it may be due to the vehicles, or it may be due to the human activities, and then it will affect the environment, affect the people, affect the plants as well as the animals. So that we are going to discuss for the further slide. So mainly we'll come to the effect of air pollution. Who is going to affect here? Okay, that we'll discuss here. The first thing is, mainly it causes injury to the all the living organism. So due to this industrial pollution, due to the environmental all the pollution, mainly due to the air pollution, air atmosphere is going to be polluted. So that it causes to the living organism, and reduces the growth of yield of the crops, mainly affect the plant growth, so that the small plants will die earlier. And mainly it causes the human being, which causes respiratory problem, that is symptoms like irritation, inflammation, some may cause asthma, and also it may cause damage to the lungs. And these are all some of the effects of the air pollution. So the next part, how does it is caused? So mainly it is caused by thermal power plant. Now, how it can be controlled or how it can be prevented? The prevention take place by two method. One is called as electrostatic precipitator. Second one is called as scrubber. In your syllabus they have mentioned two. There are many more things which are there. So we'll discuss only these two first. The first thing is called as electrostatic precipitator. In common word we say ESP. Short form we say ESP. Now in the examination point of view, they may ask for you, this is for 5 marks. For diagram as well as their explanation. So as you can see the picture there, you can see here dirty air is passing. The arrow mark they are showing, first dirty air is passing through the filter, pre-filter and then after filter. In between you can see ionizing sections, that means electric charges are involved, and then plates are there, and then clean air is out. This is called as a diagrammatic representation of ESP. Now we'll discuss what is this. So this is a device which removes the particulate gas or unwanted gas by applying high voltage of electric charge and collecting particles on the charged plate. That means here, as the word says, electrostatic, by applying the electric field we are going to receive the good air. So in depth if you are going, this can remove the 99% of unwanted gas from the thermal power plant. And so that, why it is? Because due to the electric wires, and these wires contain a volts or electric field, and which is going to produce us corona. That corona is releases the electrons. These electrons will binding the dust particles, and this forms into negative charge. And then I told here collection plate is there. Collecting plate is got positive charge. Okay, these between these, okay, so they are a positive as well as negative charge particle which are going to attract each other, and then velocity of the air between these two plates, okay, which has enough, okay, to fall, to allow the dust to fall down, and likewise the clean air is going to release us out. Okay, this is called as a electrostatic precipitator. Okay, I hope this understood. Okay, so the next part is the scrubber. It is a scrubber. It is the primary device to control the gaseous emission. What does it will do? It will remove the gas like sulfur oxide. So what does they are going to do here? Passing the polluted air through which they are going to spray the lime or water, so that the clean air is going to pass from the another outlet. Next part is called as how you are going to reduce the main air pollution, mainly in the vehicles. Okay, lorries, auto rickshaws, is they are going to release us much amount of gas, okay, that has been taken out by the people, okay, who are surrounding there. So that we have to going, we are going to control. Okay, so how? By using the device which is called as catalytic converter. Okay, catalytic converter. So what does it will do? So this will helps in controlling the toxic pollutant in a toxic toxic pollutant by catalyzing the redox reaction. How does it will do? See, these metals, okay, the lorries as well as auto rickshaws or two wheelers, okay, they are having expensive metals. Those metals are called platinum, palladium as well as rhodium as a catalyst. Okay, what these will do? These will emit the poisonous gas. Okay, these are having, okay, the hydrocarbons like carbon dioxide as well as the